to Shanghai, this shining oriental pearl. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now in Shanghai.
It's 5:50 right now, and let's get ready to meet probably the most powerful person I have ever met in my entire life, and she's a woman, so let's go.
A few moments later.
Just finished getting ready. Going to the airport right now. You can see the sunset from a sunrise from my room. It's beautiful. But not as beautiful as you guys. Okay, I am not nervous at all. But I have to make a good first impression. Okay, let's go. Cannot be late.
Terrible things started happening when you walked away. So that's
back from the exhibition, and I am so freaking tired right now because I do not have enough sleep. And oh my god, you guys, it is the same hotel that I stayed earlier this May. Anyway, this room has the best view because it's facing the river.
Why would I try to hide the truth when I feel so empty without
you? Oh
my
god,
it's getting a little bit out of control the way you look.
And it is my room.
And this addition isn't good for my health, but I don't want to spend another night by myself.
They prepare a little treat for me. This time me and my business partner have 11 people in total, and we book 6 rooms. We have 3 VIP rooms, and my room is one of those. So very privileged, very happy.
I feel so empty without you.
Okay, you about to hear my love declaration to myself. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Damn, totally wife me up.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's how I ask when I'm alone.
Okay, let's go with me to a business dinner. Knowing full well, I'm gonna shine like a diamond.
No, yeah, she's right. I did shine.
The dinner with me is rich, rich and wealthy, wealthy. I don't care. I'm still diamond. Restaurant, which I also have the first dinner in Shanghai about like 6 months ago. It's not a good restaurant. I guess we don't have any choice. Okay, I need we are still eating, but I have escaped outside because I need some air. Haha. other side of Shanghai, the old Shanghai. I have always wanted to visit this place and have a chance to visit it last time I was here.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Going on the cruise ship on Harbour River again. Yeah, again. Yeah. I'm not excited about it because I have been working all day and I'm super tired now. But I have to.
Vẫn được khoan thì tất cả
khoan
này
đều
mỏng hơn cái kia.
Tôm vằn anh ơi.
Tôm này bên này nó gọi là tôm vằn hoặc có người gọi là tôm ngựa vằn.
Nhìn như là phát quà
tại đấy.
4 giờ sáng.
À 4 giờ sáng.
One of the most busiest shopping districts in the whole world, equal to Fifth Avenue in New York and the street in Tokyo, which I already went to. Card with my names on it and a visitor guide. Bro, China is so freaking huge. They literally call this a small exhibition when it looked like a freaking airport. I have been walking for like 30 minutes and we still haven't reached our destination. Okay, small exhibition. Okay, sure. So I was informed by the hotel that today when the cleaning...
Yes, we were one of the CK Cologne in a 1007.
Yes, 1007.
That's your room or...?
That's my room.
Oh, right. Yeah, it's... Yes, our maid broke it excellently, I mean, when they cleaned the room, so...
Okay.